Thousands turn out to commemorate the 1989 Tiananmen Massacre by China's People's Liberation Army. Hong Kong citizens made their way to Victoria Park despite a heavy police presence and a ban on large gatherings. The ceremony occurred as China's ruling Communist Party moves ahead with plans to impose a draconian sedition and subversion law on the city.
1964年到，唔係個個人都知法新咩事，但係經過呢一次反送中嘅運動，就等於八九六四嘅民運人士一樣，都係大家爭取同一個意義，就係爭取緊我哋嘅民主自由。對香港嚟講係的確一個好重要嘅意義。香港市民從來都唔會怕，我哋會寧願繼續企出嚟。
講啲六四八九年到而家，我都唔記得幾多年啦，係嘛？佢都唔俾你用我犯下，嗰樣我犯法，講話都冇自由，冒險嚟啦，啊！死咗更多人，咁啊，希望佢平反咯。